4 and still going strong.
Here's your Friday news reel.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, you bet. Very happy birthday today to Northwest Ohio resident Helen Stone. Helen turns 104. The Fairview Skilled Nursing and Rehabilitation Center helped Helen celebrate this afternoon. She has 9 grandkids, 11 great-grandkids, and 9 great-great-grandkids. Way to go, Helen.
That is great, great, great. Heidelberg University President Robert Huntington, this is great. He's going to spend an additional year at the school. The Board of Trustees announcing that they have added one more year to his contract. Huntington will be president through at least 2017. Huntington began as Heidelberg's 14th president in July of 2009.
Ohio National Guard honoring a local high school soccer team today. Perrysburg's girls varsity soccer team ended 2012 ranked 6th in the country. The only 10 premier high school soccer teams across the country get to receive this award nationwide. Perrysburg, the only team in Ohio to get it. It'll happen tonight at 7 o'clock in the Hive, the school's gymnasium on Roachton Road. Congratulations, Jackets.